I get it, Maura, I do. But we're talking about your survival. Okay, he said he wanted to send a message. Maura, listen to me. You are in danger.
No, I'm not.
Nothing's gonna harm you. Not while I'm around. Nothing's gonna harm you. No, sir. Not while I'm around. Demons are prowling everywhere. No one's gonna hurt you, no one's gonna dare. Others can desert you, not to worry, whistle, I'll be there. Demons will charm you with a smile for a while, but in time, nothing can harm you, not one.
I'm protective. Maura's my best friend.
That's really sweet.
Oh, gosh.
Not to worry, not to worry. I may not be smart, but I ain't dumb. I can do it, put me to it. Show me something I can overcome. Not to worry.
Haven't you ever been afraid of anything?
I don't even know what that is.
Being close and being clever ain't like being true. I don't need to, I will never hide a thing from you. Like so.
No!
I win, Jane.
No. Wait, don't you touch her!
You're gonna feel a little pinch, Doctor.
No! Stop it! No!
I was just doing my job. You know, we've been trained not to think of ourselves, but to act. Because
demons will charm you with a smile for a while, but in time, nothing's gonna harm you. Not while I'm around.
I don't like seeing my best friend hurt. Whatever you want, I can get it. Maura? You okay? No, can you get to my apartment? I'll be right there. No, she's okay. She's okay. Sometimes a good guy still wins. Thank you very much.